What up, what up, what up? Y'all already know, man. Goon City TV, we back at you guys with some more uploads. Shout out everybody, man, that's been rocking with the channel. You know, it's fourth quarter of the year, 2024, and we're still going. So thank you to everyone that's been supporting by clicking the like button. If you haven't done that for this video, man, let's get that out the way real quick so we can start with the show. Hit the like button real quick. Let it be painted blue. We did this for you. We're going to keep on covering some of your favorite topics, neighborhoods, some of your favorite drillers, anything that's on alert. You know, we're going to have you guys with the insights. So shout out to you if you've done that already. That being said, let's get to this one. We over here with FBG Cash, his engineer, FBG Young, Dutchy, and such our man, affiliate known as the producer, engineer, Boldini, man. That's right. Boldini, however you want to call him, man, is known to be really affiliated with 63rd, Rappers, FBG, and such on, man. Even with Butter and such on, he's been, you know, in behind the scenes, helping him out with music and such on, promoting and such on. And not only that, when it comes to the street beef, he's also right there, ready to back them up, man, and get at anyone that's trying to diss who he's been cool with. So we know lately there's been a lot of tension, man, between, you know, these rappers that are coming up, new drill rappers, thinking that, you know, them trying to jump on the bandwagon of OTF and O Block and the BDs by dissing 63rd, dissing Duck, dissing such on, man, Butter, that they would get some type of cool points and get some validation into being cool with the BDs and being cool with OTF. So we got these new drill rappers, some of them feeling like they need to mention Duck, they need to mention Cash, they need to mention 63rd, they need to diss Butter, you know what I mean? So lately, one of them on the alert is Q50 from Bloodhound, man. Bloodhound Q50 and also Vert 7900. So Q50 and 7900 Vert have been making a lot of new visuals, a lot of new music, and it seems like in one of their latest songs, they decided to diss 63rd. Now we got FBG Cash's engineer known as Boldini, regulating, responding, and he sends this message to these new rappers in the game. Q50 and Vert forgot we was outside when they homies got dropped. Y'all was inside. Vert, you better stay off them pills. Y'all gonna meet Scoom and Lil Jeff real quick, shorty. Watch your tone and watch yourself already. Y'all already doing graveyard features. So when he mentions, you know, graveyard features, I'm sure he is referring to Lil Jeff, Scoom, pretty much saying, man, all your latest songs have been with features of them that y'all had recorded before they passed. They no longer here because it was on that tough drill, they can't get touch type of game, and look how they ended. So now y'all want to keep playing with my homies, want to keep mentioning Doug, want to keep mentioning 63rd and Butter and Cash. All right, y'all gonna be the next ones in the graveyard with features. So that's crazy, man. So Boldini's always been known, man, to step up for 63rd. He's really, really close to that, you know, that entourage, that group, and the brotherhood, man. So we're gonna have to keep an eye and the scope out, see what happens, man. Q50 and Vert 7900 respond to this, but lately it seems like they is in a bad, you know, bad vibe with 63rd ends, FBG affiliates and such. Y'all already know, man. Hit the comment section. Let me know how you guys think about these new drill rappers dissing some of the real legends, man. Some of the ones that actually kicked the door down for these youngins. What's going on? But y'all already know. Hit the comment section, like button, subscribe. We got you guys. We're gonna keep you guys updated with this story. Salute, man. This is just a quick one, just to get the rhythm out. Support the channel, and let's go.